Alright team, I am back to fight the boss that I hate more than most. Getting that lag. Oh yeah. No, 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 don't rage. No, 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 no. Die, 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 please. Please. Please die. Please. If you just reason with him, then he's more likely, to listen. So anyways. I tried going around and then cutting in, and I just didn't like it. It wouldn't screw me over with RNG, so I just decided to go back and forth and back and forth. Best of luck meeting the enraged timer. Actually, on my kill, I took wild charge. Feline swiftness would probably be best, but whatever. Cenarian ward's really, really good. I don't know. Nature's vigil might be better. You can get two casts of it off. Force of Nature without a doubt. You can't slow him. I already tried. So don't bother using Fairy Swarm. Anyways, I will see you guys next time.